know for an update on the apology video. It seems not to be uploading, and this uploading has been here for over 24 hours. So I'm going to cancel the upload, and because I deleted the file, I'm going to have to make a new one. So just so you know, I did try to make one, I just didn't have my OBS settings set the right way. And that's why you don't see it. So yeah, I'll make another one soon, don't worry.